reel it in. I got the bag, tell a friend. She got some ass, bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yeah, reel it in. I got the bag, tell a friend.
Hello guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Today I will be showing you top 5 combos for chapter 5, season 1. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy. At the number 5 combo, we have the Weekend Combat regular style no mask with the Catwoman's grappling claw. This just looks really clean to me. Why did I mess up so hard? And yeah, I just really like it. Anyway, let's get into the number 4 combo. At the number 4 combo, we have John Wick with the Harley hitter. This is a pretty nice combo. Just looks clean to me. Why am I messing up? But anyway, yeah, that's the number 4 combo. Let's get into the number 3 combo. At the number 3 combo, we have Dummy with the icebreaker. Dummy has just made a return to the item shop. So yeah, this is why I'm putting it in the list, otherwise it wouldn't really be in the list. But anyway, I just like it, it just looks clean. Especially if you don't have Leviathan, like, this is another good combo with Dummy. Anyway, let's get into the number 2 combo. Coming in at the number 2 combo, we have Surf Witch with the Catwoman's grappling claw. I main this as my combo. Just looks really clean. And also, yeah, just like it. Looks nice. Anyway, let's go into the number 1 combo. At the number 1 combo, we have Haze, the golden style with the gold crow. I think this is like really like bright. Don't know why. It just looks very clean and all. But anyway, yeah. If you're still here, comment goated. If you are still here. But anyways, that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to subscribe and turn on the bell with that. You know, yeah. Anyways, that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed.